the Big Ten opener for the Penn State Nittany Lions and for the Iowa Hawkeyes. Widely front his end zone, sprinting to just to avoid his safety, and he cannot. And Penn State's defense gets on the board. McSorley doesn't see the pressure, is hit as he throws, and it's intercepted. Josie Jewell, Iowa with the takeaway. Number 43 seconds before halftime, they are set up. Stanley from the pocket, hit as he throws, goes for the end zone, touchdown, Easley. Option look, Barkley, diving, thinks touchdown. Penn State finally find the end zone. Stanley looks the other direction, it's Wadley out of the backfield. Wadley's in the clear, heading to the end zone, touchdown, Iowa. 70,000 are suddenly awake. Lions crowd the line, but Wadley's got a crease. Akram Wadley, bye-bye, Iowa takes the lead. One play to decide it. McSorley across the middle. Touchdown! Juwan Johnson. Penn State wins it. A walk-off touchdown.